Greetings everyone and welcome back to Truck Driving Simulator the game. Today, we're doing castle fix. You are approaching the site of a medieval castle currently being restored. However, some really bad weather has caused landslides and the road is damaged. Drive with maximum caution. Watch out for heavy machinery mending the roadway. Okay. This is going to be crazy. Okay, here we go. Let's just start and go. This is quite a nice little town, though. This is very... I think I said this before. It looks like the towns that I went to in the Czech Republic when I was driving on the way to Berlin. They were very nice little towns. Look at that. We've got to go all the way over here. Very careful not to hit the railing. We're actually not that close to the railing. We should be okay for this corner, as long as we keep to this side. Let's pick up a bit more speed. Oh God, that's close, that's close, that's close, that's close, that is so close. But we've done that, we've done that, we've done that good, okay. And now we're gonna turn in right at the final second. I think we may have, nope. Okay, we're doing well, we're doing well. And now we turn in, being gentle with the steering, straighten up. Oh God, look, we're doing good. We are doing good. So far, this is actually a lot easier than the other ones. Where's the catch here? I feel like there's going to be a catch in a minute where we're going to have to do something incredibly stupid and ridiculous and I'm not going to be able to do it. Because so far, this is just a slalom, really. Okay, this one's actually quite difficult. But let's not stop. Let's try not to overthink this. Oh, straighten up, straighten up, straighten up. Oh, no. We've got a collision. But we've only got one. Should we only stick to one? Because we're doing quite well, actually. Here we go. Here we go. Okay, there's a van coming up. So we're going to turn in now. Oh, we're doing so good. And we're not doing this in record time. I don't know how they managed to get that in just 1 minute. Was it 1 minute 30, I think I read? I don't know how they managed that. We've got a couple of collisions, and because I am going fast, I am expecting that, but look how well we're doing. I am just shocked at how well we're doing. Oh God, we are so good, but look, we're still driving after 2 minutes, and I've been going pretty flat out. So I don't know how they've managed to get that so quickly, unless there's like another bug or a shortcut thing. Right, over here. Over here. We're doing good. Doing good. I can't even see a castle. Okay, there we go. And that is the finish line in pretty much what I would consider record time. I'm pretty sure the other ones have done it, you know, wrong, really. I'm just going to say, here we go. Finish line. Yeah. There's no way. We've got to see this. What is the time? 1:34. That's ridiculous. There's got to be something that I haven't done that they've done. Okay, here we go. Apart from like bending time. I know I was kind of slow at that beginning bit, but not like over a minute longer just for that bit. So he's going pretty reasonable speeds. There's actually quite a lot of space there. You wouldn't realize when you're sitting inside the truck, but he does get really close there. He really pushes this thing fine. Look at that. He really must, he gets that so close each time. It's ridiculous. Okay, coming up to this bit, I had to slow down for this bit. What? Okay, he does slow down, just a little bit. Oh, this guy's mental, absolutely mental. Here he goes. Look at that. In 50 seconds. I was already 1 minute something in at that point. I guess I just slowed down at too many points for it to be anywhere near record time. That is fantastic, though. He really does well. Even if he does kind of cheat, like I would consider the last one being, that is cheating, I would say. I want to know what the fastest time is for someone who did that properly. He's doing good. And still not across the line. It's actually quite a long track, so to get that all done in 1 minute 30, this guy is brilliant. Here he goes around here, still going at immense speeds. Can't even see him now. Where's he going? There he is, going through the tunnel bit, the little doorway, and across the finish line. Fantastic. That guy's crazy. Seriously crazy. Okay, right, let's go to driver competition. And I really want to skip the Big Z for now. Let's go. Oh, look, it's quarterfinals. So we're going to have to go with the Big Z. Okay. Okay, reverse through the obstacle without knocking down any of the blue pillars. This is going to be ridiculous. And if I don't get it on the first time, I'm going to be going to third person view because I don't know. I can't see me doing it. So let's not turn in yet. What am I doing? What am I doing? What is that video on? I want to know what he's celebrating there. Is that like the truck driving champion? It must be. It must be. I want to watch that video. I want to see these people in real life that are just absolute baller and just do this perfectly. Right. Let's straighten this boy up. Okay, here we go. And not round yet, not round yet, not round yet, not round yet. Round. Oh my god. I'm pretty sure I did that last time. How do you do this? Okay. Oh god, look how close I was. But look at what direction I'm going in now. Yep. 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 I'm just gonna keep going. Okay, right. Let's restart this and go to third person view straight away. Okay, third person view. That's better. Right, so we're gonna reverse, do a little bit of turning. See, there we go. Now I can do that little bit of turning because I can see what's gonna be happening up ahead. Something that I don't really feel that I can do inside of that first person mode. Right, let's not turn in just yet. It actually seems to be turning itself at certain points. I don't know why that is. Right, here we go. Straighten up already. Here we go, a little bit more. Straighten up already. And then we're gonna go straight. Like that. And turning in. Do a hard turn because I should have probably turned earlier. And there we go, start to turn back as we're doing this turn. Let's go forward just a little bit because I can't see me working that perfectly. The thing is, we can't hit any blue posts either at this end. So we have to be very delicate where we stop. Which is interesting because there's no real lines on the ground here from what I can see. There's shadows, but no lines. Apart from maybe the end of that tire mark. But that's definitely not it because, look, we've already gone past that. Let's just keep driving slowly until we hit it. Come on. There we go. Oh, I hit the blue ones. King Kong failed! Failed. 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 It doesn't even end. It just says failed. What am I supposed to do? Go forward? Oh, wait. I've actually got to go forward now, I think. But it's already said failed, so I guess that whatever happens now, it's just going to fail. The going forward bit is a lot more... I could deal with this one. I could deal with this bit. There we go. And round and round and round and round and hitting the finish line. Boom. Oh, that did actually. Just King Kong. King the Kong failed. Oh, okay, it was like a specific thing had failed. 300 points, 1 minute 56. He did it in 1 minute. We're going to have to watch this. We're going to have to watch what he does. It's going to be insane. I know it is. He's going to go full speed ahead. He's going to do the turning absolutely perfectly. We need... a behind camera. There we go. I want to be able to control the camera. It doesn't really let you control the... Wait, what am I doing? Oh, I was actually going forward and backwards. I didn't realize what I was doing there. Okay, let's go to the TV camera. Yeah, we can't move the camera around as much as I'd like. I'd like to be able to see it from certain angles that it isn't really allowing. It's more fixed positioned. Here he goes. Can't really see much of what he's doing, but he's turning. Okay. Yeah, we really need a better camera view. That's better. And he started to turn already for that turn. The second he didn't even straighten up, no nothing. He just went straight in for that second turn. Very close to that. I want to know how. I was trying so careful not to hit those blue pillars. What does he just stop perfectly? He must line himself up with something. Stop. Oh. Perfect. Absolutely perfect. I just noticed that the number plate there is actually a Czech number plate, I think. So that really works out with the based in the Czech Republic. Unless it's maybe... His wheel went off the ground. His wheel is off the ground. That's crazy. That is how fast he's going on this little track that his wheel comes off the ground. and he smashes into that in 1 second. That is absolutely amazing. Yeah, in the next one, we're going to be doing the quarterfinals, the semifinals, the final challenge, and then we've got the bonuses to be doing afterwards. But that is insane. That is going to be it for this video. If you've enjoyed this video, please let me know by rating, commenting, and subscribing. Next time, we're doing the ferry, which sounds really fun. Look how many more dangerous drives we've got. That's insane. Maybe I should start doing one or two in a video. I don't know. But I'm not going to promise anything because I say these things and then people go, oh, why did you do that? Because I just forget and I, whatever. Okay. Thank you very much for watching, guys. And I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.